Tarbosaurus was the Asian cousin of Tyrannosaurus Rex. Just like T-Rex, it preyed on ceratopsians such as this Sinoceratops. Overall, the ecosystems of Cretaceous China were remarkably similar to the ones in North America. Thank you.